This is a case of implantation of the AcuFocus IC-8 small aperture intraocular lens using femtosecond laser-assisted cataract surgery. A 5.1mm anterior capsulotomy and lens fragmentation were done using the Catalyst Precision Laser System. Two side port paracenteses are made. The anterior chamber is now filled with Helon viscoelastic. A superior limbal incision at 12 o'clock is made to remove lens fragments. Hydrodissection is performed and the lens is rotated so that it moves freely within the capsule. The lens quadrants are being separated and the fragments are removed using aspiration without the use of ultrasound energy. Using a bimanual technique, cortical cleanup with irrigation and aspiration is performed. A 3.5mm keratome is used to enlarge the incision for insertion of the IC-8 intraocular lens. The IOL is removed from a holder and placed into the cartridge, which has been filled with viscoelastic. It is then placed into the inserter and locked into place. Using the plunger, the lens is advanced forward to the stopping point, using the cannula from the OVD syringe until the inserter clicks. This assists in the tucking of the leading haptic of the IOL. The IOL is now being inserted into the eye. The tip of the cartridge is placed into the incision, and the IOL is advanced slowly for a controlled release into the capsule. Care must be taken not to advance the soft tip beyond the tip of the cartridge. The IOL is now being dialed into the capsule bag and positioned in the 12-6 orientation. The remaining viscoelastic is aspirated, going underneath the IOL to remove any residual viscoelastic. The incisions are then hydrated for sealing. Centration of the IOL verified based on Purkinje reflexes using a stereo coaxial microscope. In this case, the Zeiss Lumera T.